The average 18 to 24-year-old person checks the phone 47 to 81 times a day, according to Leslie Alderman of the New York Times. The way we talk to people has changed so much over the years. We went from the telephone to the cell phone and to what we have today, the smartphone. The smartphone has changed the game of phones forever. You can now play games on them, surf the web, and even talk to people over Skype, FaceTime, or the Facebook Messenger app. I'm willing to bet all of us in this room either have a landline at home or a smartphone of some sort in your pocket right now. I'm on my phone probably more than the average human being. Getting on my phone is literally the first thing I do in the morning and the last thing I do at night. I easily check my phone more than 81 times a day, and I know my phone like the back of my hand. Today, I'll inform you a little bit about the telephone, the cell phone, and the smartphone. First, let's talk about the telephone. In 1876, probably one of the greatest and most used inventions was created. It was called the telephone. According to the documentary History of Telephone, the telephone was created by Alexander Graham Bell. But as you can imagine, the telephone, when it was first created, was quite different from what we have today. Today, we are able to type in just about any 10-digit number we like and make a phone call anywhere in the country. But back then, there used to be a process that would take place. In this process, type in your number and make your phone call. Next, your phone call would be answered by an operator. After it was answered by an operator, the operator would connect your call to whoever you originally wanted to talk to, and then after this, you could talk to whoever you wanted to, but oftentimes it was hard to hear. We were very lucky today to be able to make phone calls all over the world, but now we are even more lucky because we can do it while moving. The first cell phone was created April 3rd of 1973 by Martin Cooper, according to TechFact. As you can see in this picture, the phones they had back then were quite a bit different from what we have today. Back then, they were very large and rectangular shaped. The first cell phone, when it was created by Motorola, according to TechFact, and it was about 2.41 pounds, 23 centimeters long, 13 centimeters deep, and 4.45 centimeters long. The talk time on the first prototype lasted about 30 minutes and it took up to 10 hours to charge. In the article, The Phones Will Love Too Much, it says that a study done in 2016 states that 70% of women said that cell phones had a negative effect on their relationships. It talks about how people would stop talking with them mid-conversation and check the notifications on the phone. Another study done that's talked about in the article, The Phones We Love Too Much, it talks about how people said that phones cause conflict in their relationship. In this article, it states that people felt like they were less important when their significant other chose to be on the phone rather than talking to them and spending good quality time together. Now that I've informed you about the first mobile phone and how it changes relationships, I would like to talk to you about what we have today, the smartphone. A smartphone can do just about anything. According to the magazine article, A Smartphone Prepares for Blastoff, they would like to conduct an experiment where they shoot a smartphone off into space and intend to use it as a satellite. And they say, if this is possible, this will change the use of technology forever. If that doesn't say that smartphones can do just about anything, I don't know what does. On August 16th of 1994, the first smartphone was created, according to World's First Smartphone Celebrates 20 Years. The first smartphone was called the IBM Simon, but at the time was not seen as a smartphone, but it had a lot of features that we see today on our smartphones, such as a calendar, it could take notes, send emails and texts, all while functioning as a regular phone. The battery life on this phone lasted about 1 hour, and the cost was $899. So as you can guess, this phone did not stick around for very long. The smartphone has changed the world because it allows us to interact with people at anywhere and at any time of day or night. The smartphone is basically a small handheld computer. On the smartphone, you can send emails, texts, make phone calls, play games, and so much more. It's almost limitless as to what you can do on these small yet amazing pieces of technology. Now that you've learned a little more about the telephone, the cell phone, and the smartphone, I hope you can appreciate how lucky you are to have this amazing piece of technology. Today, I've informed you about the telephone, the cell phone, and the smartphone. hope that you have learned a little bit more today and you can appreciate how far technology has come. I hope that after today, you've learned a little more about the telephone, the cell phone, and the smartphone. Thank you for listening.